Members of the Tonto Rim Search and Rescue Team combed the muddy East Verd River near the entrance to the first crossing recreation area during the search and rescue operation for a victim in a flash flood Monday, July 17, 2017, in Payson, Arizona. The bodies of several children and adults have been found after Saturday's flash flooding poured over a popular swimming area in the Tonto National Forest.